Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Yǐng字,
which means
shadow in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
Yǐng字, yǐng字, yǐng字.
One more time.
Yǐng字, yǐng字, yǐng字.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.